The biggest thing that's missing are people. That we went from being able to contact 100 people in our neighborhood here in Bucharest to 1 million people or 10 million people around the world. And when we made that shift, we forgot to still be people. So we send notes that are sort of anonymous. We send them to people who shouldn't get them. We're spamming everyone, and we're doing it with a mask on. But it's when we are personal and real that it can meet its potential.